Well, call it some holiday recipes for the road. December is National Drunk and Drugged Driving Prevention Month, the time to raise awareness about the consequences of driving under the influence of alcohol and drugs. So, with that in mind, the state's DOT is out with its 17th annual Recipes for the Road booklet. The fabulous Mocktails and Safety Tips book is full of great non-alcoholic beverage recipes, a few sweet treats, and some important traffic safety messages we all need to remember as we're out making merry this month. Here with more, we welcome Rebecca Melvin, Trauma One Education Coordinator, UF Health JAGS. Good morning.
Good morning.
And Gus Carlson with the UNF Police Department, and he's chair of the Traffic Safety Team. Hi, Gus.
Good morning.
Gus, let's begin with you. FDOT is really getting behind. They're always talking about safety, but in particular at this time of year, you want to get this message out.
Most definitely. This time of year, it's a festive time, so there is an increase of traffic, holiday shoppers, as well as festive parties and events that people attend this time of year. So we want to get the message out to have a designated driver if you choose to drink alcohol at your parties and enforce the safety laws in the state and as well as in the city, since the increase of traffic is especially around the shopping malls.
Absolutely. And Rebecca, when there are tragic accidents, so often the Trauma One team deals with those who've been injured terribly. And these are all injuries that can be so easily prevented if people just use common sense and make good decisions.
Absolutely. At this time of year, you know, it's all about family and friends and having fun. And I'm pretty sure it's not on anybody's bucket list to spend, you know, the holiday season in a trauma center.
Right.
Or in a, you know, an ICU unit. There's no Christmas trees. There's no gifts. There's no menorahs. There's no festivities whatsoever going on in the hospital. It's an area of healing. And unfortunately, this time of year, we see a lot of accidents that they don't go well. So we really, really hope people designate a driver this season.
And so this incredible little booklet, it's the Fabulous Mocktails and Safety Tips 17th Annual Recipes for the Road booklet. There's a lot of good stuff in here. I like this a lot. Recipes for a safe holiday trip, a heap of patience and courtesy, a dash of trip planning, and an ounce of defensive driving. That's just one example. And there are some actual recipes in here too, Gus. Some mocktail recipes. There's all kinds of stuff in here. Tell us a little bit about this booklet.
Well, definitely. Like you said, it is the 17th year we've put this booklet together. Local restaurants and establishments that participate every year will come up with recipes, send the recipes to DOT, and we put this book together, which we have several sponsors of the book. And the recipes, especially the drinks, are very tasty. I've tasted many of them.
What's your favorite?
Old-fashioned eggnog.
There you go. There's some great stuff in here. It really does bear repeating to drive safely. Use a designated driver if you're at a party and you've had a few. And, you know, in this day and age, you can download an app and get a rideshare or an Uber or a Lyft service come right to the party. You know, there's really no excuse to drive drunk anymore. And there never was, but especially you can now download an app that can come pick you up wherever you are.
Bud Light actually has a, I'm not pushing advertisement, but it's inside the book that you can pick up. They've actually partnered with AAA, and they actually do a pickup and tow your car and bring you home service.
Oh, wow.
So it's for AAA and non-AAA people, and there's really no excuse this holiday season to drive impaired.
Not at all. And if you want this really nice little booklet, the Celebrate Safely Fabulous Mocktails and Safety Tips booklet, you can download it at trafficsafetyteam.org. Great website.
Yes, it is. And we have these booklets on our campus at University of North Florida. You can come by the police station if you would like a copy, and other establishments, a lot of restaurants that are participating in this program. We have several restaurants close to the university at the town center, as well as the only one restaurant on campus that does serve alcohol also participates in this.
And there's even an event coming up at UF on West 8th Street this week, correct? December 17th.
We were going to have a little Celebrate Safely. Our staff is going to be talking about just some of the dangers of drinking and driving and how you really don't want to end up at the hospital. We do some uncomfortable things to you if you end up there. So it's just a little plug to our staff. You know, we want to see everyone come into work every day and be happy and healthy, and we really want to push it to them to take part in healthy decision-making this holiday season.
Yes. As nice as Rebecca is, Rebecca's not who you want to be hanging out with this Christmas. You want to meet her at another time and in another setting, not at Trauma One. So thank you both so much for being with us. Rebecca Melvin, Trauma One Education Coordinator, UF Health. Gus Carlson with the UNF Police. He's chair of the Traffic Safety Team. Again, that's trafficsafetyteam.org. Thanks so much for being with us. Have a great holiday.
Thanks, you too. Mm-hmm.